Through their different initiatives, Coca-Cola Beverages Uganda, together with their plastic recycling industry plant, plan to counter the environmental threats posed by the growing plastic materials in the country.
Is that we managed to empower just under 4,000 women through these initiatives, creating skilling, employability, and household income improvement.
The company is in strategic partnership with different stakeholders to reduce plastic wastes. Speaking at the signing of a memorandum of understanding with Stanbic Bank at the plastic recycling industry in Nakawa on Friday, Chirunda Magola, the Public Affairs, Communication and Sustainability Director, said that the partnership provides the opportunity to stakeholders to identify designated collection spaces around Uganda and ensure appropriate security and maintenance.
We only have one planet, and we should all do our part in making sure that we conserve it. In that end, we like to partner with like-minded organizations and to commend Stanbic for coming to the fore.
Chirunda added that through initiatives like this, the beverage company is playing its part in delivering its ambition of making 25% of their packaging reusable, collecting for recycling the equivalent of 100% of packaging sold, and creating packaging that is at least 50% recyclable material by 2030.
Those come straight into our pockets. Those are into our farms. Those are into our businesses and our profitability. The other is biodiversity loss. We are part of biodiversity. So when they say biodiversity loss, it means there's a possibility that the human race will also be lost in some ways.
National Environment Management Authority Corporate Communications Manager Naomi Karikaho noted that plastic pollution is one of the biggest environmental concerns today due to the increase of single-use plastics and poor disposable habits.
The general tone that is being taken around those negotiations is value chain approach, value chain management from when plastic is used to when it is disposed of, who can do what, where who can change what, who can trap some. And all of us as we are here, we have a role to play along the plastic value chain. And that's what we are inviting you to do.
The partnership with Stanbic Bank involves identifying designated collection spaces that will serve as plastic waste collection centers around Uganda and ensure appropriate security and maintenance of the collection centers. Report compiled by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.